We're here at the Phola Beach doing a beach cleanup. It's the International Coastal Cleanup Day.
The International Coastal Cleanups were initiated 33 years ago by the Ocean Conservancy in the United States of America. Since then, the movement has grown to over 114 countries with nearly a million volunteers participating each year. The first ICC event in South Africa was started by Plastics SA working with EKZN Wildlife 24 years ago.
We are picking up any litter that we are finding along our coastline.
We started a partnership with Sustainable Seas Trust last year.
It's been a really great collaboration between the two organisations, and we both have common goals in the sense of trying to clean up our ocean and bring awareness to the amount of waste that is going into the ocean.
In Africa, there are 12 countries participating, with South Africa taking the lead in the number of participants and the volume of plastic waste collected.
We're filling in data sheets just to monitor and see who contributes to the waste that ends up in the ocean.
There have been a lot of cigarette butts, as well as polystyrene packaging, which has sort of broken down.
It's worked wonderful for us getting the communities involved in Port Elizabeth area. We've done numerous beach cleanup, just fun days for the family to come out to the beach and all for a good cause to clean up our beaches.
Plastic is an incredibly versatile material that has changed our world and has so many benefits. But if it's irresponsibly disposed of, it has really negative impacts. And so we have to be responsible about the way we dispose of it.
Plastics SA has played its leadership role coordinating around the country and collecting information for Ocean Conservancy.
The waste that we find in our neighbourhoods ultimately trickle down to the ocean. So it's not about necessarily about the waste that we're picking up on the beach, but if we can try and stop the waste at source on landfall, it would eliminate the amount of waste that is coming to our ocean.
We've started the partnership, and I really hope that this partnership will still last a very long time.
We would like to thank all the volunteers that participated in this year's Sustainable Seas Trust and Pick and Pay cleanup.